the seniors of St. Theresita's Academy. Once again, audience, remain silent.